bounds.
Hey guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. Today I'm going to check out Mr. Dunn's Insane channel. Okay, so here is the channel and whoa, what is this? It's the Ghostbusters. Whoa, insurance. Oh, a drawing tutorial. It's the Ghostbusters. Okay, so let's play it fast. Whoa. It's the ghost. And here they are. The Ghostbusters. Holy mackerel. Alan Dan. Wow, this is pretty good. Yeah, we're gonna see if we can make a cheap copy of these in Photoshop. Alright, so here is a Photoshop and see if we can do this. I'm going to make it 1280 by 720. I think you said it was a white canvas. There it is. That's our background. And now we need a mountain here. Let's try the elliptical tool. Press M to bring it down a little bit. And let's fill it with black. Lip black. And now we're going to do the ghost. I'm not going to do a vector, so I'm just going to draw it by hand. It's going to look more horrible, but that's fine. I'm going to use my pen tool. And let's see if we can do this. Let's do the basic shape, which would be the body. So let's close this. I'm going to press A and let's fill it. Fill path. It's our path. Delete the path. Okay, so that will be our shape there, our basic shape. Let's do the head. I guess we can do the head. And I'm going to use the direct select tool to adjust this a little bit. I'm going to right click and let's fill the path. Now we can use the freeform pen tool. Going to join these two paths here. Now we're going to need the arms. Okay, so let's do that. I think I'm going to use the freehand pen tool again. Let's do one arm. Fill out the path, forearm, A, fill the path, and A, fill the path. Whoa, that looks horrible. Maybe we can fill it out with more paint. Areas here. Okay, it's not gonna be perfect. Copy and paste it, and flip it horizontally. After all, arms are symmetrical. Maybe change the angle a little bit. And this finger here, delete that there. Maybe this one too. Right, so that doesn't look too bad there. Let me bring this to the back. Let's make them a little lighter. Now the layer, and let's draw our first character. Let's play this. The backpack. And let's fill it out with black. Let's fill it out with paint. Or black color. Delete that. Draw this guy. Black. Divine. Okay, so that's not entirely terrible there. I guess we can paint this a dark blue. Really big brush. And that's about not too bad there. Now that's gonna be yellow. The other laser. Plasma. And let's give this an effect to outer glow. I'm gonna make this red. Drop the opacity. I think that's fine there. Maybe 10. All the way to the top. New line. I'm going to drop the opacity of the new line. We're going to make some ellipses. Red ones. I don't think he put that many, but let's blur this. Select it. Whoa. It's light. We can use our polygonal tool to fill the rest. Feel the color. There's much tool. Now the only thing I'm not happy with is the light coming out of his mouth. All right, so and here is our final ripoff. Wow, it came out not too bad, except for the light is a bit messed up. All right, so check out Mr. Dunn Insane's channel. There is a lot of insane things there. Alright, so don't forget to subscribe, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.